Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. So there's probably quite a few of you who are new to this game, and the Haunted Hollows update is the first time you're seeing a seasonal event in Rocket League. But what if I told you that last year there was a custom game mode that Rocket League brought to life called Ghost Hunt? Now, I'm not gonna lie, this game mode was bad. And I guess there's a reason that Rocket League didn't bring this game mode back this year. But what I think they should have done is they really should have taken the feedback from last year's event, made some tweaks, and brought back a new and improved game mode that we could all enjoy. Anyway, today I hacked the game and brought it back to you guys for you guys to enjoy. You'll see how this game mode plays out pretty quickly, but basically you have a tractor beam that you can pull the ball around, and you have to score inside the ghost box. I invited Rapid to play a sweaty 1v1 version of this game mode, so enjoy as we try out new strategies we've never seen before. Let's get right into it.
Like, why is your magnet so powerful?
Dude, it goes in between the two. All right, you never played this before?
Never.
Yeah, they it was only out for like, no, it's like, so there's the tractor beam in the middle. And these goals are the floating ghost goals. It was only out for like a week and a bit. And the ball floats.
Am I supposed to not let it go in that box?
So yeah, it'll take 3 seconds or like 2 seconds to explode in the box, and you can save it. And then this tractor beam is like a magnet, so you can like use it. You roll power up, and it travels with your car.
Oh my goodness.
So yeah, so now I have it like this.
Oh shoot! Am I about to get scored on?
You might. Oh no. And if the ball does float a little bit like that, whenever it's white. But yeah, they added this for about 2 weeks, and then... Nope. No, come here.
Come on.
Oh yes. My gosh. They added this for like 2 weeks, and then they just like got rid of it. Don't double tap that. Wait.
Oh, go on. No. Tractor beam. Yes. No.
Oh, man. So yeah, no. They added this for like 2 weeks, and then they never brought it back because everyone complained about it. But I think they could have like, you know, made adjustments.
Yeah, I never played it.
Yeah, this is the old game mode, and kind of hacked the game to get it back. But yeah, they never brought it back for this year, which is a little sad, I guess.
This,
Wait.
Yes, sir.
No, dude, I just boomed it in my own net. I forgot it was in the middle.
You hit it out, right? Can you hit
you
it
can
out?
Hit it out, and you can also tractor beam it out too, and it didn't reach.
Oh, dude.
Now. Oh my god.
No.
Who's gonna run out first?
No. No.
Yes! No. What a save! What a save! Oh my. Yes.
No. I was trying to play the strat of just leaving it in there and then hitting it out.
But yeah. It goes quick though. It goes quick.
Yeah, it does go quick. Yes.
No way.
No.
Oh!
What?
No,
what
the ball!
Oh my god. Okay.
It broke the tractor beam broke because it went too far away. No, because you hit it. Oh, that's how it stops. If you hit it, it's gone. See, I don't even know the game mode that well because it was only out for a little bit. Bruh.
Yes.
It's not working! I had it on! What the heck?
Yes! No way! No way you save that! No way! Oh my goodness, no.
Wait! Oh, it boomed up. Okay, that's actually good.
Yes. Oh my goodness, no!
Yo, we're getting real sweaty in this. No! What a save!
Oh
go, what am I doing?
Go.
Yes! No! Oh my god! Get off me! Stop stealing all the boost!
Yes. Oh my god, a tractor beamed it. I threw. Oh my god.
You almost kind of popped off though. Dude, I swear if you steal the boost, I'm gonna be so mad. No, dude, this is getting real crazy here. Oh! Come on!
Oh, it doesn't work in there. The tractor beam
doesn't
work in there.
That's what I was
there.
Saying. The ghost ball's trapped and you can't use it. Yeah.
I'm vibing.
Are you now? Oh! What?
Oh, my God. what? Dude, I definitely got that out.
I know.
There's no way.
I just saved that from you. Let's see. Oh, the last pixel,
man. That was so close.
Okay, you're learning. This is just a warm-up round. It doesn't actually count. So yeah, this was called Ghost Hunt, for anybody who was wondering, who's new and hasn't seen it before. It was last year's, like, Haunted Hollows part of the update with Beach Ball and Spike Rush, I believe, were the other two. And yeah, people didn't really like it that much. You're gonna do, like, a little bit of a turn here, I know it.
No way.
What is... Wait!
Absolutely no way.
There's no way that just happened. What just... It was all colorful.
No way. What is going... Like, what am I witnessing? What? What?
Don't do...
That's out! That is out! Oh my god.
I can't see why people didn't like this game mode.
No way!
I think people got so mad at this game mode of all the stupid moments.
Goodness, dude.
No, you just... Oh my god!
There we go.
I just went flying, but look at me on the left side, watch. I don't know why I just went for that. Oh man. I just did it again! No!
Oh my god, I was about to say, there's no way you get back.
I need to stop flipping, man. I need to stop flipping because it takes you so far out. Yeah, see you later!
I got it. I'm sad. Well, how do you determine who gets the ball?
I just waited until yours ran out because you went first. So I just sat there pointing. It always sits in the tractor beam. Always pushes the ball in front of you. I think.
There's just no words to describe that play right there. There's just no words.
I just sat there.
There's just no words. It just happens.
Yeah, it's unfortunate. It does happen.
This is unfortunate, dude. I guess you're just like goated at this game.
Yeah, mode. I mean, I've played it like once or twice, you know, just. No!
Oh, really? Oh, really? Okay.
Oh, really?
Oh, really?
No, you have it again.
No! Oh, my goodness, there's no way.
No, I missed! Yep.
We take those.
No!
Yes!
Yes! I got it out. Come back!
I guess.
No! No, you blocked it!
Yes!
I'm so mad. I'm so mad. Yes. I did it to myself.
What? There's no way!
I'm gonna pee!
No, there is no way that just happened to me!
I'm gonna pee myself, I'm actually gonna go! Oh my god, I can't believe it!
Please. Don't go in. Oh my god.
Oh, you're so lucky.
You're so toxic. You are so toxic.
I'm getting spicy with it.
We're chilling. Nope. Like, how is your magnet so strong? You take it from me every time.
Because you go first. The magnet, it sits in between our cars, like in between wherever it is.
I guess my magnet just disappears. Like,
good save.
Nope, I've gotten.
Oh, okay.
That scares me every time.
I know, it's always so scary. Get out.
Oh my god, that is unbelievable. That is unbelievable.
Wait, come on.
No! How?
Nice save. There's only 9 seconds left. No.
I'm so sad. I have one shot.
Oh, that was good though. That was good. That was like the first like official game where, you know, we're both familiar with it.
No, I'm ready this game, dude. This game.
Yeah, I feel
prepared,
it.
I know exactly what to do.
Yeah, I feel it.
I know exactly what to do.
I see. I know what you're saying. No.
3, 2, 1, go.
No!
There we go. We're chill.
I vibe with it.
You aren't ready for this.
You're getting all snarky. You know, it's only game two, technically.
You're not ready for this.
No! No! I cannot believe you just did that to me. Gonna boost? Want boost rapid?
Nope.
I have no idea what's happening.
Yes, sir.
Oh, yes, it was pissing it out. Oh, yes, my God.
Yes, I know what I'm doing now.
Okay.
I got strats.
Yeah. No way.
Get off me. Dude, you literally kept it in there for two times.
It popped over it, and then, like, the box stayed. Because I hit it. Oh. Dude, what's with the noise? What the heck is that?
Shoot it in, I dare you. Shoot it in.
No, what?
Okay. Uh-huh. It's okay, I'm back. Dude, it goes so high. Why does it go so high?
It floats. It floats in the thing.
Dude, every single time you use yours after mine, every single time, I'm no longer using mine.
We're just gonna play the game.
Wait a second.
We're just gonna play the game on it without the trash.
I'm not. No, I realize you've done that, but I've been trying to like maybe get around it. But you know what? I'm not gonna use it anymore.
Okay.
I'm
literally using mine. I'm using mine whenever I feel like it's good.
You use yours after mine. What am I witnessing? Like,
I'm popping off. What are you talking about? Okay.
Do.
What is that song? Do. Don't, dude. I knew you were gonna use it. I just didn't know what to do. I shouldn't have flipped across. Every time you flip across like that, you die. Like, you lose.
Like, why is your magnet so powerful?
Dude, it goes in between the two of us. You literally fly away.
No.
Yeah, watch.
No.
I just hold.
No.
Because you're losing traction when you fly away like that. I'm staying near it.
No way. Keep trying to dribble it. Oh my God.
No, you got it out. Are you serious?
No, dude, no, I had
21
seconds just to play the game.
Oh, no, the bump.
21 seconds.
All right. Just getting sweaty now. I'm gonna stay right there.
I refuse. I refuse.
What is happening?
I knew that you were gonna do that, but how am I supposed to? Please end! Just end! Stupid game, dude. Like how?
The second I saw you go up the wall and out, I was like, oh, well, this is a dumb. I just like sat.
I was literally trying to put my car on it so it would like just hit my car and go off.
I was like, you just used your tractor beam. This is like a really vulnerable situation for you.
I'm just sad, dude.
It's okay, man.
You know what? I know what to do now.
You got the strat?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I got an unbeatable strat.
Unbeatable, you say?
Unbeatable strat.
I really want to see that come to action here.
Unbeatable strat, like I said. Unbeatable strat. You are actually a goofy goober, bro. Get off me! You are so massive! Why is your car so big? I'm not jumping off the ground. I refuse. I will never go for another aerial. I will never jump. I will never leave the ground.
Okay, all right. Okay.
I will never leave the ground. Nah, fam. Oh, really? What? What?
Why didn't you leave the ground, Rapid?
We're not gonna act like that was just not hit out. Like, come on, man. Like, come on. That was hit out. This game is chasing me.
Oh, I saw from the side. There was still a little bit of the wall.
The game just hates me.
So, I mean, the more we play this, the more I can see why, like, maybe they didn't bring it back. But, like, at the same time, like, it's weird because the free-to-play players, I think, aren't good enough to play. Like, a lot of them probably aren't good enough to play Heatseeker yet. Because that's probably, like, really hard, no?
I'm scared. That is unbelievable. That is ridiculous. Okay.
Okay. Come on. What you got? No, the bomb! No!
Yo. We're chilling, dude. I'm chilling.
Get a ball chase.
I'm chilling. I told you I got this.
Unbeatable strat.
Unbeatable. Might get one lucky goal here and there, but it's unbeatable. I read those.
Okay.
Unbeatable strat. I told you, I ain't getting scored on no more. You think I don't see that coming on, like, anymore? Yeah, I see
it. Okay. I respect it. I mean, you got the strats.
Uchigi.
Oh, I almost missed that.
I got the strats, dude. What can I say? I'm a changed man. That was out the net. You hit that out the net.
I don't know about that one, man. Review the footage. I'll see it. I can't.
You had an inch. You had
like,
an inch.
Like, yeah, a couple pixels.
Unbeatable strats. What can I say? Like, why? Like, why? Why?
What?
Why? Why are you doing this?
What do you mean?
Why are you doing this to me?
I don't know what you're talking about.
It's, man, you sit in training and practice. There is no way.
I just sat in training, like, doing this for, like, an hour, sweating it out, like, trying to...
You warmed up. You practiced this in your free time just so you can get ready to clock me. No. No. Can we, not fly on top of my net so I can,
What's up? It just, like, went up a bit. No! Okay, all right. I almost turned to Arnold Schwarzenegger there for a second.
Dude, mine did not sound like anything. It sounded like a gremlin or something.
Like a toad or something.
Why would a toad sound like that?
I don't know. Wait. I've never been so confused in my life.
That's why. Why do I get baited every time?
Dude.
Grab. Yes. Fushiki.
What?
Oh my goodness. That was so close. I'm ready for anything. Snag. Gap.
No. No. Why did I just do that? I'm throwing.
Oh my goodness. No. Yes.
No. I hate everything. I knew that was going to go badly for me. What?
Yes, no way.
Yes.
Really hope.
Huh. It's getting sweaty. This is going to go badly for you. Well, happy Halloween, everybody. Expect a brand new game mode, a special event that I'm going to be bringing out on the 31st. But I thought I would show what happened last year with this game mode. Rapid, what do you think?
Great game mode. One of the best I've ever played. Had a great time.
Yeah, that was fun. It was fun. GG's, man. That was so stupid.
GG.
Thanks for watching, guys. We'll catch you guys in the next one.